Miami Heat at $1.75 billion, 10th most in the NBA Forbes values. Things aren't exactly going well for the Miami Heat on the court these days. They lost 120-118 last night to the Warriors despite playing their best game possible, including 37 points from Josh Richardson and 22 from Justice Winslow. In a sad way, that confirmed the Heat is a middling team that is fighting to stay on the right side of the 8-9 seed playoff lottery. Few improvements are coming soon as the team is largely salary capped out for the foreseeable future. Off the court, however, the Heat are doing just fine. Business is booming. Revenues are in the billions with a B. 3, club. Tres comas. You get the idea. According to the new Forbes NBA valuations released last week, the Heat is the 10th most valuable team in the NBA, clocking in a cool $1.7 billion buckaroos. For perspective, that is just below the Los Angeles Clippers and just above the Toronto Raptors, who have been atop the NBA East for most of this season. Blowing the field away to claim the top spot was the New York Knicks, valued by Forbes at a ridiculous $4 billion plus. 10th place may not sound so hot to some, but when everyone is a winner it's pretty damn nice to be the 9th loser. Also, a quick reminder, Mickey Arison bought the Miami Heat back in 1988 for $33 million. Forbes breaks the Heat's value down thusly, in $1,741,000 for the sport, $521 for the market, $301 for the stadium, and $186 for the brand. The $1.7 billion was a 3% increase from last year's value, or $50 million for those of you counting at home. The Heat didn't see too much of a fluctuation following the departure of LeBron James in 2014. The championships and fan equity was baked in, it seems. The Cleveland Cavaliers, however, don't seem to be surfing the same wave to the shore. According to Forbes, there are only 5 teams worth less than the Cavs, who fell from the 15th most valuable team all the way down to 25th this year. So, there you have it. The Miami Heat is doing just fine, thank you. Whether they lose to a very good Denver Nuggets team tonight or to the less good Dallas Mavericks Wednesday, at the end of the day they're printing cash. It would be nice if they spent it on a better combination of players and their fans moving forward, though.